Are you aware that culture has been one of the most popular words in the recent years? Why is culture the hottest topic in business today? The crisis that the business world faces today is talent retention crisis. When surveyed, more than 50% of the business leaders rate this issue of culture as the number one priority to drive business growth. More than ever in all history, potential employees can now choose a company based on reviews. Therefore, your company's culture and branding is no longer a secret, but rather a public information. According to new Deloitte research, the culture of an organization is highly linked to employee engagement and retention. If you want to grow your business, you need good people. Good people are attracted and retained based on positive attributes and culture of a company. So what am I saying? Culture builders are winners because they attract great people and high performing people. Are you scratching your head on how to grow your business results? The answer is obvious. Make your culture your number one priority. Your people will grow and your results will show. Join us at the upcoming bootcamp in Bali from 21st to 23rd November. I guarantee that you will never regret it. See you there.